Okay, quick base tour. Battery bank. Generator, of course. Pumping out the steel and the iron. This here would be the pit of despair. Couple of fire traps, cross electrical, blade trap at the bottom. Or, as Ryu put it, I made a blender. Well, yes, I will Blendrocute them quite well. There's a... Yeah, one of those. It's funny here. I have to actually close this before I can go. Let's take a walk out. Pretty standard fare on the outside. Have the electrical lines encased in these iron sheets because they usually take the poles. Funnel in the door, cross the electrical lines here, get stopped. This is actually a barricade. They can't make it past here. They get cooked while getting shot, and then so. There's poles here, there's poles there, and blade traps and all that are in the bottom for when this fills up. As you can see, everything's cooking, everything's running, blade traps on. This is here. As they keep coming and coming and coming, they get cooked, shot, and it's self-cleaning. Boom. Drop anything moving into the pit of despair, it gets taken out. So, it's pretty much how it's gonna go down. Lights haven't even come on yet. Aerial garden. Bird protection up top. So, that's home for now.
Yeah.